spoken in time.
Hello, buddy. Is it a gas station?
What?
Is this a gas station?
Yeah, gas station.
Okay, how much is for a bucket of gas?
What?
How much is for a bucket of gas?
The gas container?
I have a gas bucket. I want to know how much to fill a bucket of gas.
Do you have the gas container or what?
I have this white open bucket, and
white,
I want to fill it with
white
gas.
Open bucket? No, you need the red one, red container, red or...
A red bucket?
Yeah, the red one.
Why the white bucket can't work?
No, because it's not legally allowed. For the safety reason, if you want gas to fill it up, you need the red container.
So what if I paint the white bucket red? Would that work?
Why?
If I paint the bucket, paint it red?
You need red one. Otherwise, you can't get gas in the white one.
Why can't I paint it? Can I paint it? I will paint it red. I will go to Canadian Tire, buy paint, and paint it red.
Okay, then take it red, and then you can get gas.
Okay, so how much to fill the gas bucket?
There are different liters. One is 4.5, one is 5 liters, 10 liters, different liters, size of containers.
Mine here reads in pounds. How many liters in a pound?
Sorry, what?
How many liters in a pound? Mine read pounds.
If you don't mind, when you go, Canadian Tire, they will let you know. Because right now I'm busy, to line up with the customer.
Okay, buddy. I'll go to Canadian Tire, I paint the bucket red, and I come to your gas station, and I pump the bucket up, okay?
Okay, when you go in store, they'll let you know. Bye-bye.
Okay, very good, very good.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Okay, bye.